People used to gather around the old Cracker Barrel to swap stories. Here's what folks are saying these days.
A promise used to mean something back in the day. These big wigs are fixing to serve us up a big plate of rubbish and not even calling it what it is.
We know better.
Bless their hearts.
Ouch! This cheap old chair just gave me a splinter.
Cracker Barrel is cooking up home-style BS, and their customers know it.